is this Sunday, July? Hi there, how you doing?
That was unintentional.
Yeah. Oh, I was going to get a picture of you anyway.
I'm sure that was just about the best shot you could ever get.
Zoom on this thing is real jerky today.
Or duct tape.
Yeah.
Independence is what they are fighting for. They fought hard and they fought long against the British, thousands strong.
At last in 1783, the colonies declared a victory. King George of England sealed their fate and made them independent states.
With freedom won, the job at hand was how to rule this new land. Should they govern state by state or should they all confederate?
Boundaries, tariffs, trade between states caused many problems and endless debates. But the answer was simple, as clear as can be. We needed one governing body, you see.
Many had said convention was needed, but for some reason it never succeeded, until a man named Alexander Hamilton came along and got it done.
Presents a plan to bring
size. That would be the compromise.
United we stand across the went to war. Independence is what they were fighting for. And they fought hard and they fought long against the British, thousands strong.
At last in 1783, the colonies declared a victory. King George of England sealed their fate and made them independent states.
Freedom won, the job at hand, with how to rule this new great land. Should they govern state by state, or should they all confederate?
Boundaries, tariffs, the trade between states caused many problems and endless debates. The answer was simple, as clear as can be. They needed one governing body, you see.
Many had said the convention was needed, but for some reason it never succeeded until a man named Alexander Hamilton came along and got it done.
We called for a meeting to determine our fate, asked each delegate from every state. We'll set the meeting for the following May to be held in Philadelphia, PA. We'll revise all the articles of the Confederation in order to form a stronger nation.
And if it takes from spring to fall, we'll wait outside Convention Hall. But when the job is finally done, 13 states will join as one.
As George Washington, president of this convention, I hereby ask for your attention. We have a lot of work to do, and I'll need help from all of you. It seems Rhode Island, our smallest state, refuses to participate.
We don't want to put on airs, but please don't meddle in our affairs. We stand here, ready for you all alone, because we can do it on our own.
We're a larger state, it's true, and we should have more say than you.
Don't treat the little states that way, because we all want to equal say.
This won't work. It isn't wise to make decisions based on size.
I know the answer. Yes, indeed. A strong governing body is what we need. One governing body taking a stand is making laws all across the land.
We don't want to confederate. We're out to rule state by state.
We don't need another king. Let each state do its thing.
The fifth state when it's up away. This nation will have to take!
Unity should be our state. State by number two. We'll have our say.
But who should rule this great new land? A king, a queen, or some mortal man?
We need a plan to guarantee that we'd all have equality.
Since we all have different points of view, it's hard to say what we should do.
State by state!
Confederate!
State by state!
Confederate!
If we keep fighting, one thing's clear, we'll never accomplish anything here. Tell us more. Step right up and take the floor.
Connecticut now presents a plan to bring equality to our land. A House of Representatives, a Senate too. That seems to be the thing to do. One vote per state, the other per size. This would be a compromise.
together, we now proudly sing.
Thank you.
Hello there. Whoa. Yeah, hey.
Look at their desks. Don't they look wonderful?
It's a scary song. 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 demonstration. We don't call it performance because we're going to put you through the paces that we've been going through for the last 15 weeks. Okay, so we're going to give you a little taste of the technique that we've been working on as well as our little performance pieces. So if everybody who feels that they can do what their daughters can do, and I bet there are many of them, anybody who feels that they can do that, please come and join our circle. We'd love to have you. Guys, ready? Big and fat. Oh, look at this. They're all chickens. They make
there.
You do it all.
I'll get up there.
Okay. Well, we won't look. And if you if you'd like to join us, please do.
Big and fat. Big and fat.
This is a big room. You don't have to hold hands, do you? Okay.
I think I should get in there.
Thank you very much. Take a walk. Take a walk. Okay, show these guys what you can do with walks. Put your marbles in your toes, folks. Way in the toes. Okay, Emily, yes, please tell us where to put our marbles. Neat. Okay. This is a very important acting exercise because they learn to place their centers or their gravity in different places of their body. Brittany, we're next. Hip.
Water's going away. What do you say, guys? Here we go.
character, great. Linus, good.
Claire Boleyn.
Lucy.
Justine, Reggie, Snoopy.
Very good.
Quinn, Brady, Charlie Brown.
Okay.
Natalie, Sally.
Joyous, Ray. I'm Shutter.
Yep.
Woodstock.
All right, okay, everybody places, please. If you'll excuse me for 1 second, I need to do a code. Somewhat of a work in progress, so I don't call it a performance per se myself, although they think of it as a performance. I might stop them and I might cue them. Okay? So here we go. Oh, and I have a special baton for this. It's donated by the kids. Okay.
Da 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 da
Zoom in on this guy.
That's fantastic, a Jocelyn.
William.
The even better William.
Emily.
The best.
And?
The best William.
The fantastic Emily. And the little munchkin Julie.
Julie, wave to the crowd.
The little bunny.
Little bunny. Okay, let's see you do some sledding, folks.
Okay, I want to do a butt slide first.
Okay.
No, Jacqueline,
you do the butt
slide. I
want to do a butt slide. No, William. Okay. Jacqueline, do your famous butt slide.
I will.
Okay. Exactly. That's not really a butt, Jacqueline.
Okay, next. Who's next?
Jacqueline, I don't want to hurt you. Move. Let me go, William.
My butt.
Mom, our turn.
Oh, you and Julie?
Me and you.
How about if you go down with Julie?
I'm gonna go down by myself.
All right.
Emily, let's show you look for.
Data.
Emily. Go in. Woo!
That was fun.
Right here.
No, the bunny.
Right here. Hey, camera. Camera. That's my knee slide.
Hey, Julie, you want to turn?
Yeah.
Who do you want to go down with?
Maybe those two.
Maybe those two?
Yeah. Hey, Mom, I want to find knee slide.
You going to do the knee slide? Wait. Right from there? Okay.
Hold on before he does this. This is daring, dangerous. Don't do this at home, kids.
Slide.
Go.
Oh.
Okay. This is his knee.
Why don't you start up here?
Because I like starting down here. It doesn't hurt as much.
Okay.
Will, come on, Will.
Ow!
Go?
Yep.
Yeah!
All right, Jacqueline.
Mom, our turn.
Me and Julie are going, and this might hurt all of us.
How was it, Julie? Are you having fun at Lake Tahoe, Joel?
I'm eating a snowball.
You are?
Yeah.
How's it taste?
Yummy.
Yummy?
Try it.
Try it, okay. All right, bring it over.
Wait.
Okay, here I go.
Ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Bite.
That's quite good.
Okay, this is our winter vacation in January of 1994. We're watching William wipe out. Once again at Grand Lebakken Ski Area. Once again. Here we go. That's Gail and Julie and Emily and her friend Jacqueline Pels. I think today's January 6th. It's a Thursday.
Having fun?
Yeah. Hello, fella. Let's see who goes first up here.
stout-looking stuffed bear. Everyone squealed with delight. A teddy bear! Exclaimed Samantha. I love it! She gave the bear a big hug, and all the cotton flew out of the bag.
What do you think you are?
And it retched. Teddy bears are the newest thing in New York, said Agnes, beaming. We wanted you to have one of your very own. Thanks, said Samantha. Oh, may I hold him? Asked Ida the fainty. He's just so cute. The friendly bear was passed from girl to girl to girl to girl to girl to girl.
Keep on.
But after she had gone around the circle, the party got too quiet again. Everyone was trying so hard to be polite and grown up, they were as stiff as a lace on their collars. Samantha was relieved when a car came roaring up the drive, the nearest blowing, ooh, ooh.
Uncle!
William, throw something.
Gotta get her starter.
Who came along in a Who's on
and the trigger were fast at the draw. We'd risk getting danger at holding the law. But
we've run out of robbers and bad men, you see, cause all of them lately have jobs on TV.
I'm the sheriff of Hokum County, and I'm shining up my star, cause it's getting kind of rusty with affairs the way they are. Why, there hasn't been a holdup since I can't remember when, and the rustlers do not rustle since they're honest cattlemen. So my star is getting rusty, and my pistols are the same, and my saddle's getting dusty, now the West is strictly tame.
Girls, what shall we do this afternoon?
I'm gonna make some fresh peanut butter sandwiches.
I'm gonna write a letter.
Well, in that case, I might as well take a nap.
It's back to the bunkhouse for me and for you, because it's just nothing to do.
Fishing again, Mother?
A woman has to keep busy somehow.
But we've had so much fish lately, I've started to sprout fins. I hope you don't catch any.
I'm the sheriff. I can't catch robbers. I might as well catch fish.
Poor Mother. She still misses the old days when there was a highwayman behind every bush. It certainly is quieter now. Well, howdy, strangers. Welcome to Hokum County. Aim to pitch camp here? Good. It'll be nice to have some new neighbors, though I have to warn you, nothing ever happens here.
Help! 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 Help!
We've been robbed!
Just to be!
We're three city slickers as green as can be. We don't know a cactus from a taco tree.
I'm Tilly.
Oh,
I could be, and it does no good to chase me because you can't catch me! Help! Help! Help!
Well, my mother will catch you. She's out looking for you right now.
Well, I get old to her. I knew she'd go that way, so I came this way. Stop that screeching! Be quiet!
I won't get hurt!
What do you want?
First of all, I want something to eat. Have you any pie?
I think so.
Bring me a nice big piece. And while you're at it, fry some potatoes and cook the steak. I like it rare and juicy.
But I'm not the cook here.
Don't go out of here, just do as I say.
But I'm really not the cook here. Gruff Grin is our cook.
Then tell him to get moving and bring me some food.
Oh, he's not here right now. He's out the bottom. I'll go get him.
No tricks, little lady. You stay right here where I keep my eyes on you.
To the barn, I can ring him with this bell right here. He'll come running the minute he hears it.
Okay then, go ahead and ring it. And make it plenty loud, I'm as hungry as a grizzly bear.
I guess he's out of the barn. Maybe he can't hear me. I'll ring it again.
Thank you. Yeah,
it'll be great.
Don't burn
right.
Emily, look at mom.
Okay.
I'm candles
like me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Emily.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Get that nose shot away.
Whoa! Whoa! What?
Blow him.
Blow him.
Blow him.
Blow him.
I think the wind blew
one
out.
Thank you. Say thank you to the wind. He helped you.
Thank you, wind.
How do you know it's a he?
Yeah.
She.
Ever.
The wind.
Mm, it helps you.
No. But we know what helped her.
Dirty?
God.
You can't say
over
it.
There. I want to get out of Emily's friends behind her.
Emily.
Emily?
Okay, ready?
Baby.
Bethany, stand behind Angela.
Get that nose.
Okay, now.
Oh, you're carrying it. Good job.
job. Julie, here she goes. Jump. Good. There you go. Good girl. Bye. Good. Okay, Clint. Good job for waiting. Ready, jump over. Go with Julie. Here she comes. Ready, run over them. Run. On your tummy. There you go. Can you kiss like a snake? Okay, go ahead, Clint. Good, Julie. Keep going. You guys are doing good today. Clint. Okay, ready? Roll under. Lay down flat. Okay, lay down flat so you'll fit under. Put your head down. That's a girl. Lay down flat. There you go. All right, Kate. Julie, go the other way. Then you want to go under that rope.
Yeah. This is my seatbelt.
Go. Okay, this way, Jake. Let's turn our body this way. Get your head in there. Clint, it's not your turn. Jake, come here. All right.
Get it clean so you can see. Can you see? Can you see out your window, Julie?
Yeah,
good. You're doing a good job then. Good jumping. Oh no. That was called. Kevin, can you help us sitting at the railing? Thanks. Good jumping. And airplane. Bend your knees real big. Alright. Walk off, Julie, and give me a five. This way, whoa. Hard to walk on it.
Popcorn kernels in the popping bowl.
Okay? So we're gonna start popping and pretty soon you're gonna explode into a popcorn. Ready? Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. Pop! Oh my gosh! You guys are falling out of the bowl. Kevin, I'm gonna have you sit up so your feet don't hit someone in the face. Cross your legs. Ready? Oh my gosh. Have a seat on your boo boo, Clint. Ready? Oh goodness, Marissa. Okay, let go of your other hands and lay down on your back. Flat. Can everybody lay like Kevin? His head's here and his feet are here. Oh my goodness. I'm getting hungry now. All right. Stand up without jumping and line up behind me. Let's see if we can do it without jumping. Uh-oh.
Freeze. Brian, are you going to join us for a hug?
I want to sing.
What do you want?
Cheese.
Cheese, okay. Ready? Arms around. All right, on the count of three, we can say, I did it. Ready? One, two, three. You get a special paper today that you have to give to your mommies or dad.
No.
Do you want to write?
Which shall we?
We're violins, and they're clarinets. You just go on, right?
Clarinet, the clarinet, go.
I.
Who's that?
B. And the grandma. J, right?
For grandma? G for grandma.
G.
What are you going to do for grandma's birthday? You going to make her a card?
Yeah.
What's it going to be like?
Well, how do you write grandma?
G.
I did G.
Oh, okay. R.
R.
A. N.
Yeah.
D. M. A.
Yeah.
Ah.
And other.
What kind of a card are you going to make for grandma? Tell me about it.
I didn't see. Look.
Oh, there it is. Can you tell me your phone number?
7-6-2-6-4-2-1.
Very good. How about your address?
No.
You don't know it? I'll give you a hint.
No.
Starts with a 5.
School is a great place to be.
Whoa. School is a great place to be?
Yeah.
Woo. Can you sing Magic Penny? Try it.
Let me see.
What?
Let me
get set. Go.
Mommy Williams here.
Let's see your face, Winnie.
Mom. No.
Let's see.
Let's get to the bottom.
She likes style. Okay, this is Wednesday, June 1st, and we're looking at warm-ups before a t-ball game, okay?
Please! I went, bye! And they can't believe it.
Shifts. So you don't have to have that sitting in front of the confrontation. You can say a civil word to each other. He thought you were.
I was reading that.
And that was it.
Hi.
One last. We're still watching Julie. She's picking the grass.
Oh, thank you.